Thanks for joining us on WXII12.com. I'm meteorologist Brian Slocum. We start things out with a look at a headline. What could be a very busy day and night for parts of the mid-southern states and eventually into the Carolinas. We're going to be staying alert. If you have NOAA weather radios, make sure they're in good working order. If you don't have one, we highly recommend you get one because we do have a severe risk for strong thunderstorms tonight, mainly after midnight, and could be ongoing through the early morning hours and tomorrow's morning show. As far as weather goes, it will be cooler this weekend once the threat is moving through, and it will be a pretty significant threat. If you look at the severe risk, this is a map that is given to us by the Storm Prediction Center. Yellow is slight risk, orange is moderate risk, and a rarely seen high risk zone for the threat of severe weather, primarily in the form of tornadoes. And if you recall, a few days ago, this is one of the areas that was very hard hit from another round of severe weather. And of course, they're very sensitive in this area because of the recent threat. And they are under the gun again today over parts of a good portion of Kentucky, southern Indiana, Ohio, and parts of Tennessee. Very close to our area. This will be today's into the evening threat. And the threat will begin to move into our area later on tonight. We are being helped by the fact that we've had some clouds and some rain for the good, for at least the first part of the day. But as a warm front lifts through the area, our temperatures should warm some, potentially enough to increase that threat as we go into tonight. Today's forecast, heavy clouds, perhaps a little sunshine. And we'll see scattered showers and a few thunderstorms in the area. Already have seen some severe weather in our area, some hail-producing thunderstorms, 54 the high in the mountains today, closer to 60 across the Piedmont Triad, with very little change in our temperatures moving into tonight. So more of an occasional threat today, and really through most of the evening. The window of opportunity begins after midnight tonight. Severe storms that will primarily produce damaging wind gusts, perhaps some large hail as well, and we can't rule out a few tornadoes. An isolated tornado, perhaps a couple of tornadoes are a possibility as that main line begins to slide through the area, signifying the end of the threat, but will be the worst of it as it rolls through. Overnight, changes in temperatures won't be very significant. We'll start to cool things down once that front gets by the mountains and the foothills, but notice the storm threat at about 80% through the night into the early part of Saturday. Warm front first, cold front second. This will be an ongoing threat during our morning show early Saturday morning, and then the front eventually gets to the coast. We'll see those storms early in the day, and as we move into the afternoon, we'll see some clearing and eventually some sunshine for the second half of your day tomorrow. A look ahead at the week ahead. Temperatures will actually be cooler in the afternoon tomorrow than they will be in the morning. The cooling trend continues into what should be a nice Sunday, but a cool Sunday. Cool weather follows on Monday. We start to inch our temperatures back up into the 50s and eventually the 60s by midweek.